my eyes. Living out a memory of a love that died. It's 5 and I'm driving home again. It's hard to believe that it's my last time. Living out a memory.